Hello, hello, ladies and gents. Welcome to the Takasa 7799 channel. Today I'm going to be opening two multi-packs from Top Smash Attacks Champions League 16-17 season. If you watched previous videos, you would have noticed that I've managed to pull two silver Müller limited edition cards. I dodged the bronze, the annoying bronze. So fingers crossed we can pull something of a gold or another silver from those two multi-packs. I've done loads of videos on this product. I've done the Nordic edition way back in November. So if you're a new subscriber, you scroll down to my channel. I've got a list of all the videos. So I've got all the Top Smash Attacks done together in one section. So if you go there and you'll have a gander, you'll see that I've opened loads of tins and big tins for the Nordic edition. And of course, when the UK edition has come out, I've done a few videos, including a very massive booster box opening, 50 packets. So go have a look, enjoy the videos, enjoy the cards. So let's start with the first multi-pack. Hopefully we'll pull something good. As you can see here, one of them three is gonna come out, two exclusive edition cards guaranteed, and five packets. These are going to be glued very well, so I'm just going to rip it. Not worry about the cardboard, it's going in the rubbish bin anyways. Alright, fingers crossed I can pull some needs. I haven't pulled anything worthy using the mini tins, they've been rubbish. Suarez, Barca, Huth, Antunes, and Silva, Duo, Shiny, Dynamo Kiev, Napoli, Badge, and the fantastic Cristiano Ronaldo, Club 100. That is absolutely brilliant. To be honest with you guys, gals, my advice, if you want to spend a fiver, then just buy the multi-packs. The odds I've noticed of getting 100 club or a decent gold or silver limited edition are in the multi-packs. The mini tins, they're not as good. That's my advice. Besides, the multi-packs are only a fiver. The mini tins is £5.99 because you've got to pay for the packaging, but nothing special inside. So I hope that I can help you guys out there make your decision in buying what you want to buy and save some dosh. Aubameyang Gold King, buy a Leverkusen badge and another Yarmolenko Man of the Match. Third packet. Adriano, Hamsik, Chadli, when he was at Tottenham, now he's at West Brom. Otamendi, Tolisso, Lars Bender, Julian Brandt, two good young players for Bayer Leverkusen, especially Brandt. He's probably going to be in the Premiership next season. Semedo, Coates, defensive duo for Sporting Lisbon, and Pepe, Real Madrid. Here we go. Turan, Wes Morgan, Douglas Costa, Dumbia, Mercado. Another Yarmolenko, this time a Gold King. And another Lacazette Man of the Match double. I cannot seem for the life of me managing to pull a Dele Alli Man of the Match or a Quaresma Man of the Match. I need them too, and they're just not coming out. So annoying. So annoying. Alright, Albrighton, Carrasco, Fernandinho, Berda, Ganzo, Carvalho. Then we get a Weigl, debutant Borussia Dortmund, and a debutant Allen for Napoli. So that's the first multi-pack. Here we go. We'll do a recount or a... All right. Thomas Muller, boom. Bronze. So the bad luck is continuing from the mini tins into the multi-packs. It's a bronze. All right. So let's open the second one. Instead of moving the camera, I'm just going to pull the five packets. There we go. Drinkwater, Benatia, De Bruyne, Dumbia, Lindelof, Petrovic, Higuain, Goal King, PSV Eindhoven badge, and another Hamsik. Ah, my word. All right. Mascherano, Neuer, Silva, Belarabi, Konoplyenka, Antunes and Silva double again, and Modric, Real Madrid. Aubameyang, Goal King again, Benfica badge again, and a 100 club, Lionel Messi. Fantastic. So, as you have noticed, the multi-packs, they contain 100 club. So, I've pulled the biggest two players in the world. Ronaldo in the first multi-pack, Messi in the second one. So, guys, there you go. It shows that the multi-packs are worth the money rather than the mini tins. All the base cards. Here we go. Another Sporting Lisbon duo. Another Napoli badge I've pulled for about 7,000 times. And another Sol Niguez man of the match 8,000 times. Nothing absolutely in this multi-pack that I need. And now, of course, we're going to have the limited edition. And we'll see what our luck is going to bring. Nothing here. Vardy debutant and fans favourite piss check. So I've pulled absolutely nothing for my needs in two multi-packs. But doubles, triples, quadruples of everything. Alright, let's have a look at the limited edition. Thomas Muller, bronze, fantastic. Two bronze, two silver from the previous video. Gonna do, guys, a recap for both Chinese. Here we go, that's one of them. That's the second one. And two boring tops. Bronze, the best of the lot. One multi-pack Ronaldo 100 club, one multi-pack Messi 100 club. It's a shame I didn't get Kevin De Bruyne, because that's the only one I need to finish the 100 club. Alright, I hope you guys have enjoyed this video. Smash that like button, subscribe to the channel. Any comments down below? Always made up to chat up with you guys. Good bunch of people. And just before I leave, I just wanted to do a little shout out to a few of you who have been watching the channel, been loyal. Tourette's Causa, yours truly. I really, really want to thank you all for your support. The channel is growing slowly. I only started it last March, early March 2016. And I've seen it grow to about 1,300 subscribers. More coming up, I'm sure. But there's loads and loads of you that have supported the channel from the beginning. So I'm just going to give a little shout out here. Just off the top of my head, some of you guys also wanted it. I'll start naming Reese McGregor, thank you. James McGuckin, thank you. NIC Trading Cards, Wild Prene Trading Cards, Astro Boy, The Geordie Lad, LFC Callum, Walk On Mate, Mighty Reds, Walk On Mate, Fernando Rodriguez, Obrigado, Gracias, JMS Trading Cards, Football Cards Portugal, Jill, me mate, good videos guys, check him out, Dant Cromos and Cards, Carlos, another good lad, check him out, and of course, the godfather of all football cards and stickers, of course, Andy, football cards and stickers, hope you're alright mate, and a good mate of mine, Lee, lkfootballcards.co.uk. Guys, appreciate your support. There's maybe more people out there, but you guys have made the channel. You've helped out a lot. And I just want to say thank you. Thank you to all of you guys that watched the channel. Until then, Res Causa signing off. Ta-ra for now.